restricted zone. Head for the gate. Once you get in, look for a guy called Philip Small. Me and him go way back. He's not the most stable of people, but he can help you recruit a team. I've got the guns, just trying to transport them your way. It's hard to move around right now, but I'll get there. See you soon.
Thank you. 4시간 단위로 모든 보안 데이터를 상사에게 보고해야 한다.
go. Get out of here.
Great job, Brady.
No way.
Every act like this brings us more recruits.
Run.
Okay, all right. Sorry, man. Be more careful.
Inside the bores. The KPA keep everyone penned in and the inmates police themselves. Small set up his operation there as it's a Nork no-go zone.
Try again, motherfucker. We can...
Here it comes, fucker.
Fuck him up!
Is that all you got, asshole?
All right!
Come on. This is it.
Come on.
We can fucking do this! Knock him the fuck out!
Come on, lady!
Brady, the safe house isn't just gonna be out in the open. Look for symbols or hidden access points.
Constant surveillance. Cameras tracing every move.
Wrong way in here. You're likely to get shanked.
Come on, you punks!
Come on, you punks!
Come on, Ted, crush the fucker. I got $10 on you.
Come on, come at me again.
Fuck yeah! I like the sound of that.
Come on.
You honestly think they need to run those PA systems 24/7?
Come on, you punks!
We can fucking do this!
Sorry, bro.
You off.
Is that the best you got?
Go on, Tech. Fuck him up.
Rip his eye.
Come on, let's fucking do this! Fuck him up!
I'm gonna fuck you up.
You ready? Try again, motherfucker.
Watch yourself around here.
Fuck.
Come on, you pumped? We can fucking do this.
Come on, give me some of this action.
End that fucking pussy bear.
I'm
gonna fuck your face up.
Come on, come at me again. Knock him the fuck out. This is it.
Here it comes, fucker.
Is that the best you got?
Come on, bear. Let's fucking do this.
Kill him. Woohoo! Sounds like a good time.
Come on,
go
you
on
punk.
Tank, fucking luck.
I wanna tear you up.
Let's fucking do this.
Is that the best you can do?
Come on, lady. Quit dancing around.
Come on, you ready?
You can do?
Come on, lady. Quit dancing around.
Come on, Ted. Crush the fucker. I got
Ted. Yeah, I like the sound of that.
I'm gonna tear you up. Kill him!
Try again, motherfucker. Hit him, bear!
Go on, Tag. Fuck him up.
Things just keep getting worse.
Over our technology, we cooed and fawned over each new iteration, salivating over new features and tweaked designs.
Finish him!
Seems so distant now.
Go on, Tag. Fuck him up.
Else, but now it seems worlds away. I
hate
that this simple life was forced on us.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Come on, Tag. Crush the fucker. I got 10
god, asshole.
Always in our eyes.
Kill him!
All right.
I'm gonna tear you up.
Is that the best you got? Hit him, bear!
I swear the Norks are mocking me. I ain't gonna fight anyone.
Knock him the fuck out!
Done.
Come on, lady. What?
We'll save the resistance.
Is that the best you can do?
Okay, sit in the fucking chair. Sit down! Who the fuck are you? You a Nork agent? Shit, man. You're gonna get your fucking face blown off. I swear to... Well, answer it. Answer it. You shouldn't leave me hanging. More? Is that you? Fuck! I thought you were dead!
Small, you fucktard. You wish I was dead. You forget what I told you last time?
No. It's all good. I promise.
Better be. Right, listen up. You're with Ethan Brady, he's with me, so you better be treating him right.
Yeah, sure I am. It's...
We're going after Simpson at City Hall. I'm gonna put the fuck on my TV. Got his final words ready for him.
Yeah? Oh! Fuck yeah! Revenge for Walker, good plan!
We need some serious hard cases to take on City Hall. You know anyone?
Well, sure. I know about a dozen guys who've run through walls to get into a fight with the Norks.
Good. Put a team together. We'll bring the guns. Next thing, we're gonna need a way of getting into the hall undetected. There's no way we can fight our way in, so we'll have to try stealth.
Look, recruiting a team, like I say, that's fine. I could do that spinning on my head, but are you really serious about getting into City Hall undetected? No, wait, I just had a thought. My man, Mickey Two Shoes, he's explored the old service tunnels.
What kind of fucking name is Mickey Two Shoes? Everyone has two fucking shoes.
Hey, he's a good guy, okay? Anyway, like I was saying, he's always crawling around the tunnels like a fucking spider or something. Could be he knows a way in under the hall.
Okay, good. I'm heading in soon. You better be ready.
Hey, wait! Fuck,
man. I really thought she was dead. I preferred her when she was dead.
Okay, right, listen. Most of the guys we're gonna need are locked up in ISO boxes. You'll need to get hold of the prisoner list to locate them. I'll send the location to your phone. Right, I need to track down Mickey. He's our only chance of getting to City Hall. Just hope he didn't go and drink himself blind again. Just when you think you're safe. Dana fucking Moore.
Recruitment? Oh, bet Maggot would jump at it. Any of the biker gangs, if they didn't all kill each other yet. The problem with putting a bunch of killers together, you end up with just one. Recruitment? Oh, bet Maggot would jump at it. Biker gangs, if they didn't all kill each other yet. The problem with putting a bunch of healers together? You end up with just one.
Hey, Brady, get to it. Don't make her angry.
Trust me.
Get going!
Access the ISO box prisoner list from any KPA terminal up on their observation walkway. They use it to keep an eye on the inmates and stay out of harm's way.
Go on, Tank. Fuck him up.
Nice. Now more. Make your fucking... Do you want improved housing and rational...
He hurt like hell. I heard someone died in one of those ISO boxes.
Entry exam.
I just forgot about it.
First Monday of each month. Sign up now to avoid disappointment.
give a little shout out to Manhattan Alpha. Those kids are smart. Their planning is always meticulous, yet inventive. And the last we saw on PPA was a perfect example of why they're so damn cool. They got wind of an officer's pardon for high-ranking KPA at the to reach any high-ranking targets. And they didn't need to. Terrible news from Memphis today. Sarah Theodoru, much loved leader of the Memphis Resistance Cell, captured, tortured, and executed yesterday. The KPA tricked her into showing herself in one of their yellow zones and had a squadron of heavies waiting to ambush her. Our sources say she died. Friends or family to sign up to the liaison program, I urge you to be strong and turn your back on them. But God feels hard to make a statement. People need to see the consequences of signing away your morals, your soul, for a few nice things. Be strong.
Hey, Brady. There must be some way we can get to Walker. We can't let this trial go ahead.
Nice work, Brady. We now have signal coverage over the entire restricted zone. This should help us coordinate our efforts when the timing's right.
Oh, that's it, Brady. The inmates are starting to take notice of your handiwork. They don't trust you yet, but you do have their attention.
Makes me hate the dorks so much. But their attitude towards our sick and wounded. At best, they're indifferent. And at worst, they're really
operating in this district. Report any suspicious activity.
What we can use the most basic of tools and medicine. The efforts of our doctors and medics are short of heroic.
Thank you.